Hi, good afternoon. My name is Bagasop Sora, Master of Indonesia. We have with us Conrad, Brenda, and Lucy. They just play beautiful music of gamelan. I just want to ask Brenda of this. How do you feel? You play this? Have you heard some before? The gamelan?
I've heard some.
Yes.
I have a much greater appreciation sitting there and playing it and the feel of it than when I just heard it the first time. I feel like it's deepened. The enjoyment level went up for me after playing it.
For me, it was a very interesting surprise that this was organized this way, that we could also, the audience, participate and learn these instruments. And for me personally, it's a very sort of immersive experience to not only, like Brenda said, have heard it before, it's also like a different sort of experience to also be able to play that. And the way the people were sort of teaching us how to play it, I thought made us possible to actually play it. So it's, the learning curve was very, very like, we could read something in a short time. So it's very fun.
It was a really interesting experience because I play some instruments myself, like occidental, and it's really interesting to see the difference in just maybe like the spirit of playing when it's those instruments compared to the ones I've grown up learning. So it's really interesting, and it's also makes me appreciate it more because it's really difficult. I realize it's really difficult to play.
Yeah.
It seemed very simplistic to listen to versus the one I played. Yes, okay. That was a greater appreciation.
Are you a musician by education?
I played a tiny little bit of a clarinet when I was young, but otherwise, no.
I see. Yeah. Okay, but you play some music? Like
yeah, a little bit, many guitar. Years ago.
How about you? You
play? I played the guitar. I was playing with Abraham in a band some time ago also.
Oh.
So yeah, I've been a guitarist for around 15 years myself.
Yes, sir.
I've learned the guitar when I was a child, and later I learned the saxophone.
This will be my last question, or my final question. Want to go to Indonesia?
Definitely. I'm a teacher, and I just moved here from the U.S.
Yes.
to teach here, and that's one of the places I would love to teach in the next few years.
Oh.
Yes.
You also.
So I have been in Indonesia for around 1 month. Visited a couple of islands there. Really, really enjoyed it.
Mm-hmm.
And I try to keep as close contact with my Indonesian colleagues here in Stockholm, and be also as close to these events as I can, which also means that I would love to go back to Indonesia. But to be here today is as close as I can get to Indonesia. We are traveling far.
I haven't been to Indonesia ever, but one of my friends from university is Indonesian. That's the reason why I'm here, because she was like, oh, you have this event, so you want to come? And we already went last year with her. So I was like, yeah, sure. And it really makes me want to go and learn more, because I'm always interested in going to other places, discovering other cultures, and just like Indonesian culture. It seems like amazing to me.